So what we're going to do is get some of this metal polish. Put it on the blade there, and I just got a little buffing pad. I rub it on the surface. It's looking better. A little more iron. So that's how it is now. That's how it was.